Stand right here, Pastor. Otabahosa. This is your path to go through. My destiny is to get over to the organ. These people represent my situation. They represent my circumstances. They represent my affairs. They come in all different sizes and all different shapes. The thing about me, on my way through, can look at what I have to go through. It's called the process. The process. The steps taken to get to a goal. We're all in the process. The steps taken to see our Father. These are our circumstances and our situations. Turn and face me. I am now faced with my situation. And right where I stand, I can't even see my destiny. But I know on the inside of me, I gotta get there. These are the things I have to go through to get to destiny, my ultimate outcome. Sometimes taking the steps, I get to a thing and get blocked. I'm trying to get around it. Seems like everywhere I turn is with me. The more I pray, oh Lord, the more it's still sticking with me. Hey, God is helping you today. You get to a place, and some of you get to the place that you just want to say, I give up. I can't take no more. Some of you right there. Cannot take anymore. But down on the inside, purpose keep bubbling. Still feel that call and pulling you. Still feel that anointing turning over, turning in you. You must have enough strength to get past it. We want to rest after a victory. And the devil is still trying to stop you. Here I am faced with another thing, another circumstance. Trying to get to my destiny, oh my God. It's bigger than I am. Stronger than I am. Wider than I am. But I hear the scripture say I can do all things. Christ will strengthen me. We want to feel like, oh, that's it. Church, feel the anointing of God, speaking in tongues, shouting and rejoicing. Around the corner, another thing. There's not one thing, there's not two, it's 10 more. This is my brother, so sometimes things seem like they overtake you. They weigh you down. Strength is about gone. Don't even feel like praying. You become weary. What do you mean by weary? To be worn out in strength. To be worn out in energy. To be worn out in freshness. To be completely exhausted. The enemy wants to wear you out. I heard the scripture says, and be not weary in well doing. For in due season shall reap if you faint not. You can't faint. What do you mean by faint? Means to lose consciousness or awareness to what's going on around you. God said in Luke 18 and 1, men ought to always to pray and not faint. You cannot lose consciousness to the snares and the traps of the enemy. That's why you must pray or you will faint. Things. Everywhere I go. Things. Circumstances. Situations are wearing me like my clothes. This is my fine husband. They're wearing me like my clothes. Things. Thought I had gotten through this, but it looks like the same thing again. Things. God, I can make it. Things. I gotta get to my destiny. Feel like throwing in the towel. Every time I try to explain to people, they just don't understand. They just knew what I was feeling. They just knew what I was going through. If I just could put it in words, have you felt like I just couldn't put it in words? If I tell them, they look at me crazy. They think I'm losing my mind. The problem is, I hear destiny calling me. I hear destiny calling my name. I can't allow these things to cause me to throw in the towel. But I heard the scripture say that I am more than a conqueror. Love God. More than a conqueror. I've overcome some things that seemed like I was able to, wasn't too much able to handle. Now I come to a thing that looked like I could handle this thing. But this thing got me that I can't move forward.